Emmanuel told the Ondangwa residents to hold public office bearers accountable in the execution of their duties. She says those who applied for land in Ondangwa should continue to inquire on the status of their applications. Emmanuel says the council has received about 300 applications for land, a list she would work with to establish those who have acquired land and not.
I'm mostly going to concentrate on land and housing issues. We have seen the town council not prioritizing on the allocation of land to the poor. We have seen the access of land is so slow. Therefore, me as a councillor, I will then discuss and make decisions with the town council to prioritize land and access of urban land.
Emmanuel also vows to facilitate the establishment of more institutions of higher learning and health facilities to the town. Timo Andreas, NBC News, Oshana Region.